Oh my god, dude, the recoil on this AK is horrendous.
Whoa, what the fuck is that?
Oh, this AK is so strong. Yeah, that's like all we're getting. It's nice.
Missed the kill. How we go higher? Maybe just like a better loop.
Yeah, it's let's try.
Level 20 till 21.
Well, we can go all the way up to DZ03 if we want.
Yeah.
Let's just head that way and clear stuff as we go. Sticky bomb?
You know how much damage I did?
I did 30,000 damage with that one. How much did you do?
30,000. Oh boy. What would happen if we're gonna use that on some agents?
Oh dude, if we put two of those time. Yeah, if we put two of those on a group of people at an extraction zone, they're all dead. Instantly.
If you guys didn't notice it yet, if you kill someone, you're gonna go for his body, you're gonna get mud. Like, crazy money.
Are you serious? He moved his head at the last second. Uh-oh, Revolution needs help.
I'm like wondering if you're gonna go higher and if you kill enemies, do we get like get more XP?
I think so.
I'm full of health again.
Hey, Skillful, you coming? Hey, Rev, slow down a little bit.
Oh my god, they didn't see me, luckily.
You want to take him down, Rev? We're pretty strong. Okay. Let's both sticky bomb this guy.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
That guy's pretty strong.
Then he must have a lot more than 50 health.
Oh my god, how many grenades are they gonna throw?
Oh, we can't yellow diamond. Closing in. Cannibal.
They're coming at me from behind too.
Oh, not on this. Oh. Oh, he does.
Falling back.
Yeah, you too. Just fucked up. I'm betting out.
Are you serious? I stuck it to a trash can.
So much damage in the enemy. Yeah, we got.
That boss is tearing me apart.
Oh, jump.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, keep going. I got the deck. Oh, he's looking at me now.
Oh my god, behind me. Are you serious?
Warning, an agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. No, not all the way, man. Go.
Thank God, holy shit.
No, but there's like one more machine gun.
One more grenade.
Yeah, let's do the grenade.
Yeah. My inventory is full. So let's hit up an extraction zone that's close, that's on the way to...
Yeah, it's over here. Ah, fuck. I guess I went the wrong way. Can I go in this thing? Shall we go inside?
Another agent has joined your team.
Hey, Slime's back.
You are now entering a contaminated area.
Empty?
I'm not gonna...
Not gonna be empty.
That chest is level 30. How much... What's your inventory like on your Dark Zone loot?
Area.
You're empty? I don't How are you empty? We just killed so many.
Under what I have.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Awesome. Welcome.
Oh my god, this is, yeah.
Oh my god. These guys just don't give a crap, they just rush you. No, I cannot do an extraction right now. We're surrounded. Yeah, I know. I can't get a clear shot on him. Yeah, we need slime here. There's two bosses. Wait.
Oh my.
No, just one.
I don't know what to do.
Nice.
Got him.
Good work.
Yo, what the hell was that you doing with here?
That was from the sticky bomb.
Hey, watch out. Kill.
Why is that like a fool? Let me get you.
Oh my god!
The grenade. I see him.
I could put it for you. Oh, you're gonna fuck me up. You're gonna fuck me up.
Where did that guy come from?
Behind.
Like,
he's still alive. Chug.
I'm full loot, so.
Yeah, I'm full too.
Open it. Yeah. No, open up as soon as we extract the first group, and then we can. I have a feeling there's a shit ton coming.
Oh no, happy guy. Oh, don't kill.
Shotgun guy coming.
Now you can expect press. I can't move.
15 seconds.
Okay. I took out my loot, fuck. That's fucked up. I couldn't press square somehow.
Ready to bring it on board.
Hey, chest, right?
You got a bird inbound on your position. Agent, I am inbound on your position.
After this extraction, you want to do a ammo run? Are you guys good?
No, underneath there's something underneath the extraction point right here.
Okay.
Something in more enemies. See what
you do. Oh yeah, I see him. It's probably just tunnels. Looks like that's where we're headed next.
I see a lot of blue stuff. I want to extract all of them first. I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 blue things. Yeah. And I got like 19 on the sound quality. So after this extraction, we need another one.
Can you imagine all these NPCs, like how hard they are, and then just throw rogue agents on top of that? It's gonna be ridiculous.
Cargo secured. Packages secure. Extraction complete.
Yeah, I imagine there is somewhere. Alright, Rev, you extract. The rest of us will look for the entrance.
You know what? I need to go on top of it.
Can you go in it? Alright. Revolution. I'm right here.
Oh, it's a built in full system. Do I have y'all's server upgrade?
I don't have. What? No, I don't have it, fuck. How do you get close to port actually? I don't get it.
Hold on. Yeah, let me look. I'll look real quick. You upgrade virus lab. Hazmat unit and pharmacy. Yeah, I'm down for whatever, man. Are you guys down there? Hey, I'm coming. I was checking the perk so I could tell Rev which one he needs to upgrade.
Are those perks we were talking about?
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh, fuck. There's a box here, yeah. Don't know what it gave me, because I automatically picked it up. Flak pack. Nice. Damn, dude, this is the place to be. To go down again.
Behind.
There's a ton of them. I got a boss over here. I think he was glitched out because he didn't attack me at all. Okay, we're gonna have to end up extracting and then coming back down here. Like, there's so much stuff. Yeah, there are. I'm already at full loot, almost. I've got one more thing I can loot. Oh, and here it is. Alright, I'm full. Alright, we can clear the rest of it out, and then I can just come back here and collect. Dude, it's all upgrades too. Alright, what do I need to get rid of? Do you guys have keys?
I got two more.
I have 13, I'll use this one.
I see one more box over here.
Damn, are you serious? No kidding, dude. Like, all right, we need to extract now. Oh, they haven't? Well, they will once we extract anyways.
Oh shit, throwback. I had pretty seen the last one. That was two.
I'm right in front of you, bro. Is there an exit nearby that we can get ammo real quick?
Yeah. On the left.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna run and hit that real quick.
By the way, can some of you guys just like go out so I can teleport?
Alright, looks like there's enemies that we have to fight to get through. Oh boy. Oh, watch this. Oh yeah.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Caution. Entering dark zone.
Let's check out there's a smaller extraction zone. Let's check that one out, see if it's not as crowded as the last one. Yeah, that was me. Yeah. I'm going to a different one for now.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Revolution, what's up? Are you have the filter?
I need to do the two missions really quick.
Okay. Do we want to go for this extraction? It's in a harder zone. Let's go back. Yeah.
Just go straight down this road and we've got a rocket and we have
to... Bryant Park, right? Can you guys see my waypoint?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, do we want to try this one again? It's up to you guys. Alright, let's go to the rooftop one. It'll be easier to clear out. It's the long way. I don't know why it's taking us this way. We can cut through here.
You guys, can I really quick do a checkpoint to go to the mission? Because I'm lost. I got ID right now.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
Yeah, so you can...
Oh, I got another purple. Hey, I need help.
I'm coming. I got you.
Another purple dropped for me.
Daddy.
Yeah, all the loot is
randomized purpose.
Yeah, so you never have to worry about stealing someone else's loot. You always get your own.
You kill somebody and take their...
Yeah, that's true, unless you kill another player that's not in your group.
I'm in love, guys. I'm so in love with you. Guys, you know what I am in love now?
Why is that?
Yo, Remember the wrap around the I was like melting with.
Oh, are you serious?
You are on the front line.
Say K does a lot of damage, but it's hard to control. Yeah, I went through all of my mods and I don't have. Like, I've got the best one that I can have on there. Oh, is this the sports store? Yeah, it is. Yeah, let's not do that right now. We'll come back for that later. Only you can get it unless somebody kills you for it. So, like, if you pick it up and then you die, you'll drop it. Anybody in the world can pick it up. But if you... If you kill, like, an NPC and they drop something, only you can see that. Okay. Oh, fuck, there's a ton of them. Is 9 slots the most you can carry on your back?
Yeah.
Okay.
But did you saw my screenshot?
Hold on, let me check the perks. You can do communications and the tech wing upgrade, as well as security, dark zone ops and the security wing.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
There's no fixing it. It's too big to go in the bag.
Oh boy.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Oh, I just left. I just picked up another upgrade.
Cargo secured.
All right, I'm at 25 capacity already. No, I don't. Unless sometimes the greens are an upgrade. My stash is at 25 capacity already, so I'm gonna need to make another run back there pretty soon.
You're over.
Yeah.
Have you seen my screenshot?
I haven't seen the most recent one, no.
Just look on the last one. Do you remember the...
Your Dark Zone inventory? If you go into your inventory...
No. When you were saying, like, the stats...
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm not sure. As soon as you extract, it tells you what your stash is at. I don't know if there's a way to just check it.
Yeah. For example, like 16 out of 30. That means that you can, like, have 14 more.
Yeah, 30 is
max. Yeah.
Alright, you guys can hang out in here if you want. I'm gonna go back to the base and grab a bunch of stuff. I got a purple upgrade on my chest that I'd like to get.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Oh my god, I'm melting them with my new weapon.
Nice.
Exiting the contaminated area. Attention, leaving Dark Zone. Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
You remember what that one subway is at?
Warning, contaminated material cannot exit the Dark Zone.